Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna be showing you how to color grade in DaVinci Resolve 18.5. So bring in the clip that you want to color grade and place the playhead on top of it. And then go into the color page. Once you're in here, you can play with the settings to do your color grading. As you can see, as I'm changing the gain, the colors are being changed. And that's how you color grade in DaVinci Resolve. Thank you for watching.